I read you loud and clear, Violet. Meet you at the nearest transfer plate. Got it. Wonder what's so important.
Okay, Violet, let's go. You ready, Violet? So, this is one of your hideouts during the revolution. Where's the tank? Hidden from Victor, huh? Okay, down we go.
First things first, gotta find the missing cell bots. Seth, come on!
Duncan, you're doing great! tank through those ringers. Up and away! You read me? Where do I find this Eye of Obsidian? Across the quicksand by the old rocket silo. Got it.
ought to be good.
Violet, we're at the silo door. Open up. Looks like we have to drive onto the pad to release the sentry orb. The cult locked the door? How do we open it? Sentry orb, huh? I'll chase it down. The Obsidian Cult? Who are they? Victor ordered the cult to fire the emergency rockets? To use them as weapons against the colony ships? You and the other rebels forced the cult to retreat. But now you think they might be coming back? Go into the starving sea, huh? Well, if the Obsidian cult's still out there, we'll shut them down for good.
Come on!
Looks like this door needs a sentry orb. There's gotta be a way out of this pit. Come here, buddy. Come to me. There's the orb. Let's set it loose and chase it down. Surprise! Don't mind if I do. Eye of Obsidian. That's the cult's base? Okay, we'll keep our eyes peeled for cult Korvacs, and let you know when we find this eye. Okay, Violet, let's go. Time to travel, Violet.
Adjust the cipher. Ah, there. That should do it. Hello. This is A-OK. Corbot engineer assigned to the 3rd Revolutionary Battalion. After winning a decisive victory against the Obsidian Cult, Caesar's army has driven the surviving cult Corbots into the Starving Sea. I have volunteered to pursue the enemy, keep watch, and ensure they do not interfere with Caesar's final assault on Eden Tower. To confuse the enemy, I will encrypt my situation reports with a human language code. Violet, I have included the cipher in this transmission. Keep it safe, and I will report again soon. Until then, AOK cable, AOK, over and out.
Good.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll pull back. See if we can find some gear that will help us beat these guys. Over here. Together, okay? Violet, when was the last time you heard from AOK?
She's with a thief, was a starving thief.
I'm sorry. I know what it's like to lose someone close. I'll keep looking for his audio records. Maybe they can help us figure out what the Obsidian cult is planning, and how we can stop them. Seth, come on! to me.
Sesame.
Split shot, just what I need. we need two power cores. Got one core. Still need to find the other. Switches are linked together.
From the outskirts of the Starving Sea. We're in the shadow of Far Eden's ring system, but the darkness won't fool all the Obsidian Court's senses, so we're scouting in small groups to avoid detection. Our latest patrol should return to camp any minute now, and I can't wait to include their findings in this report. The strange thing is, Violet, we've observed the cult digging at various spots around the Starboard Sea. It's an odd place for excavations, what with the quicksand and all the other geological curiosities. But who knows what those zealots are thinking? Ah, here's our patrol now. Hang on. There were only 3 Korbots on patrol. 5? 7? No. Those aren't our Korbots at all. It's the cult. They found us. Everyone, quickly! We have to...
not be afraid. I am A-OK. You have rescued me.
You're A-OK? Violet's friend from the Revolution? The famous inventor of all those Korbot parts.
One and the same. Since the end of that terrible war, I have been the cult's prisoner, forced to do their bidding. But now, we must stop the cult's brave before they destroy your last colony ship!
There's still a colony ship in orbit. And the Eye of Obsidian? What if it's some kind of weapon? Then we have to get inside the Eye and stop the cult from using it on that ship. Let's see what we got.
Oh, Nice! Done and done. Oh, yeah. Bingo. Yeah.